Chances on. Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. And Ribeiro has it. Read it well. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Well, offside here. Such a pity for them. Chance was on. Franco. It's with Novak. And there's the feed into the box.
Oh, yes! As pure a header as you're likely to see. And he ought to be very proud of that one.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts with the delivery into the box, just begging someone to get on the end of it, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
Well, the Invincibles get the ball moving again. Can they find a response now? And that pass could be troublesome. Well, it was a risky challenge, but brilliantly executed. Fab. And showing fine vision. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Branco. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Couldn't keep it. This could square the game, and the verdict of the referee is penalty. She's pointed to the spot. Now can they square the game? Well, he's avoided a booking, and the keeper denies them from the spot. Let's see about the delivery. Promising looking attack. A really top-notch piece of defending. And he takes on the shot. And that's sound goalkeeping. And over comes the corner. Ribeiro. Excellent defending. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. Will they get themselves level here? And it's a goal. Level again. What a match this is turning out to be.
Well, we can see it again now, and it all starts with the pass over the top. It takes out so many defenders, and the movement is good, making for a comfortable finish. It's a really great goal.
So underway again, following the goal that made things level. Who can he pick out? And routine for the keeper in the end, the cross far too close to him. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Defenders need to cover. Well, it fizzled out. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. But they dealt with the threat posed. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. An effective challenge. Chances on. Not quite the accuracy he was looking for. That'll be a goal kick. Oh, he's given the ball away. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Well, he put the cross into the right place, but no one able to finish it off. And the whistle is sounded for... Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. And a tidy tackle. Now can they counter clinically? All hands on deck. Can they get themselves in front here? Well, he failed to get it away properly. Misfiring completely.
Yeah, he's gone for power, but the contact was never right. It's a poor effort, really.
So a throw in here. And snuffing out the danger. Branco. That's a useful cross. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? They need to get bodies back. Well, a wasted opportunity. It would have been a decent chance, but offside the decision. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Can he finish? And the keeper did more than enough. Who's going to get on the end of it? And a no-nonsense clearance. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. The switch of play now. And they have possession again. Coffey. Webb. Really good block. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Good tackle. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Christensen. Excellent vision. And you need your defender to take charge. And fed forwards. Real chance. Well, a chip that went awry.
Well, maybe it was the right option, but his technique let him down there.
And he did what he had to do defensively. Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one.
Can they hit on the break?
Well, let's see if something comes of this. Crucial interception amid impending danger. Useful looking ball. Could be. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Now sending it in.
And foiled only by the crossbar.
Well, that's the end of that for now. And that puts them in position. They were playing fluent football, but then the foul, and now you would anticipate a yellow card. Well, he's had his name taken by the referee.
Well, he knew he was going to get booked. It's a poor tackle, really.
And given away. Crossed into the penalty area. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out.
And up for grabs off the keeper.
And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack.
A real opening now. Trying to lob the keeper, and a goal! At this stage of the game, it might be decisive. And just look at their supporters.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back. And just look at the finish. That's a brilliant piece of skill and vision to chip the goalkeeper from there. What a great goal.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? And played in with haste.
And the pass could do damage.
A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Well, here we can see it again, and it's all about the early cross. As a forward, that's exactly what you want, and it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
So back underway at 3-1. A very effective clearance. Perfect tackle.
Will he play it in? Can he get one back? And denied by the keeper. Impressive.
And a fine cross. Well, they can keep possession now.
Oh, he's through here. The net is staring him in the face. There's the goal. Surely now, that is that.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best.
And that will be all. Another fantastic performance. They've added 3 points to their total. Is anyone going to be able to stop them?
Well, that's...